And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
I saw you sniffing around Ostrey's hall. What bring... If you want to impress me, you'll have to defeat me in a game of Thane's Table. It's a complex game, like chess. I can see you haven't heard of it, but don't worry, I'm starved for a good game. I have defeated all of Grizzleheim at Thane's Table, all but Mimir Winterbane, and we played to a draw. If you want to learn how to play, and play well, you should go and beg him to teach you. Mimir dwells at the Well of Erd in Rundlefjord, guarded by the three Njorns. Tell him I sent you.
You don't see anyone nearby. That rope looks suspicious. Does Mimir actually live in the well? There is only one way to find out.
Trespasses in my well, I'll send you to the coldest corner of the afterlife.
Thank you.
There's nothing I could have done on that one. Alright. Fill the potions. Come up here and see if anyone else is doing anything up here. Looks like everyone's pushed forwards, meaning it's a problem for me. Meaning I'm probably not going to receive any help for this. Only thing I can do is do a team up. That's it. Try it again. That minion will give us a bit of a boost.
Owie!
Stop throwing that shit at me. It's gonna start giving me the things I want. You like me that much? No, not the dinosaur. Oh, that's gonna suck. Well, bye bye, minion. Nice while I knew you. Damn, that's awful. All right. Let's start killing off his minions as fast as I can. He ain't happy about me trying to kill off his minion though. What to do? Oh no.
It's Fluffy, no!
I have a feeling that I have to... This is not gonna be one of those ones I can fight by myself. I'll try though. I have a feeling it's one of those I can't fight by myself. Rip his minion. Go ahead and do this. Not sure what he kept trying to do there. Yes, Manor, come here. Give me shields. Wow. I'm now about to receive a nice handful of pain from this guy, the dagger guy here. Me shields, I don't need a damn boy, I need a shield. It's about time. Took your sweet time. I mean, he's got brewing over there. It's about to be very painful. Oh, commander. Definitely helpful. Ooh. Pips. Ooh, gave me pips. I'm gonna use this treasure card. Is quite helpful. I don't know. I'm so glad I have this little shield up. I think I should do the finger thing. This thing. I'll allow it to go through. Just take a pull. I'm definitely have to do it with that one person. Okay, I'd like to play this so I can take a poem so I can join that. Well, that was unexpected. Quick work on that.
You have my apologies for the misunderstanding. I was not expecting. Guest, you have certainly strayed from the beaten path, Outlander. Skegis sent you to learn to play Thane's table at... That's wise. If he taught... Very well. Fetch me a loaf of Regan Wildleaf's harvest bread, and I'll teach you to beat Skegis Forkbeak at his game.
Friend those people, but make life easier. see what happens, right?
I delivered the last of the... There should be some in the back. My harvest bread is meant to be served with fresh honey. But the nearest beehives are in Australand.
You find a loaf of Regan's harvest bread. It is cold, but looks tasty. A few minutes in the oven, and the harvest bread is hot and ready to eat. Now for the honey.
Give me that scrap metal. Hey, she accepted it. Or it. You never know if that's a boy playing as a girl.
You carefully gather some honey without angering the hive. Maybe the bees were expecting a bear.
Now I really want a storm wizard after what I just saw.
That smells delicious. Honey, too? You are indeed a generous guest. Why, I won't make you watch me eat it. After all, you're here to learn how to play Thane's Table.
Mimir teaches you not only the basics of Thane's Table, but some advanced rules and some strategy. When he is finished teaching you the game, you think you can teach Skegis a thing or two.
And that's all I can teach you. You are a good student. I think you will surprise Skegis when you play.
Mimir got you sorted out. Good. Ready to play some Thane's Table? What's that? You don't have any pieces. Is this some kind of jest? Most Thane's Table players supply their own pieces. I no longer have a spare set. The Frostbones took mine. If you want to recover my spare set, you're more than welcome to go and get it from the Frostbones that took it.
Oh look, I leveled up. Gimme.
Can you help me? I can't.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna drag him one of these. Ah, man, these are not what I need. Oh well. Sometimes today, dude.
Thank you.
enough to kill that one. Damn it. Biggers. Person left in the corner. Like, really? I really don't like it when people join a battle and you drag everyone in and then they disconnect. Like, I really don't like it when people do that. If you're gonna join the fight, finish that fight. I'm gonna prep for a heal spell. Or they can just kill it. See, now I really want a Storm Wizard.
To arm my, I must defend.
All right. Thank you. Freddy. Choices, decisions, decisions. Alright, if I do this one and use the shark on that one, that will kill that one, at least. Then I'll use the hand to bring their health back up. It's that card that comes with one of the pieces of the gear I have. Not a bad one. Oh boy. Friend for a bumpy ride. Or nope, I'm in for a bumpy ride. Oh, hi there. Do this, and then I'll do shark on the dagger. I gotta start putting punches in. Let's go. Of course this shows up now, like, seriously? Get helpful manner out. He'll start producing shields. is this is going to be one of those battles where it just takes forever for ice-related characters, because they're resistant to ice, and these ones are a little harder than normal. I haven't seen them throw in a single punch. It's just more concerned about healing at this point, it would seem. Just waiting. Sometime today would be great. Finding more magic treasure cards. Time, man. This is the fight that never ends. Isn't it great, my friend? Not really. It's really annoying. Where are my pips when I need them?
He drops a beautiful set of playing pieces. They're made of carved bone, perhaps a relative.
That you're ready, let's begin! To the Thane's table!
Skegis is a master at the game. Every move is deliberate, calculating, and without hesitation. You lose your sense of time while playing. It is difficult to keep track of the rules and advice Mimir gave you. Skegis pauses and leans back. The game is over and the winner all but decided. You think you've lost, but then why is Skegis frowning? You look again. and realize you won.
Mimir taught you well. You can tell Ostri that you bested me in strategy.
That took a while. I was sure. How did you do? So, you've beat Skegis in a game of Thane's Table, which shows you are a master of strategy. This next challenge will be no easy matter. You must defeat my riddle master at a game of wits. His name is Grond, and he dwells in a village not far from here. Go and challenge him to the riddle game. Riddle Master, what is your
name? You tell Grond your name.
You pretty good at riddle game. Grond did not even know answer to that one. Let me guess, you beat Grond? Maybe he'll win one someday. With the challenges of strategy and wits under your belt, you're still old. The challenge of charm can't be won as easily. You will have to convince a warrior to part with his weapon. The wolves have been causing me no end of trouble, and none more so than their chief. His spear is a thorn in my side, so I'll be wanting it from him. Go and take Garm's spear from him. He won't give it up easily, so be warned. You can find him in the wolf camp.
Ho there, Outlander! How can I help? You wish to take my spear? I would gladly give it up if it meant my foes were all defeated.
Hod sent you, didn't he? I don't know why he scuffled with some Razor Tusk warriors a while ago. Perhaps they have his box of marbles.
Thank you.
and find a wooden box, but there are no marbles inside. You should tell Hod the bad news.
Hoo-hoo! You bring... I cannot believe the words I... Ragna Hartmender is the... Seek her to the north. Close by you will find. Ragna can help mend my poor, shattered mind.
You have my spear to use as you see fit. Do not worry. I have several others ready to use against the boars.
Garm's spear. Now with this in my hands, he is rendered powerless. The final test you shall face is the test of strength. I will not mince words. It is a battle you... There is a cave near my... Go there, face Sulkir in battle, and return to claim the golden seal. There are no further conditions.
I'd like to see you again at Celestia Base Camp, if you've the time to-
My club is hungry! Step on over here so I can feed it!
So the reason I'm suggesting to team up on this one is, one, they're ice, so they're going to be resistant to any spell that I do ice-wise. So, yeah, that's why I'm doing that. Two, it's a boss, so you know how that goes. This is an ice boss. Forgot what that crap is.
Hod Mindseeker sent you? He's wandering out in the wild and keeps speaking in verse, seeking some colored stones. It won't.
Man, I just fixed my deck too. me that gold. People kept saying you should ditch the storm spells. Well, having a secondary school is probably not a bad idea for, regarding Wizard 101, so that when you run into a boss that's ice and your school is ice, this way you have something else you can fight that's not your primary. We'll see what happens towards the end of the game here, and why they're suggesting not to do that. Thinking about buying another mount. Sooner I can get mana out there. It's a helpful manner. Yeah, I should probably use on that. This way he can start providing us with shields and extra blades. Owies. Hi there. How you doing? Owies. Holy crap. Start smacking that one a bit. Yikes. What is this medieval magic? Stop it. It's gonna suck. It's got a shield up too. Alright, blade. If this has some kills or anything. Didn't put an ice convert on the boss. Don't do much. Slowly chisel his health down. I got available. Come on, let's go. Waiting on you. Let's go. It's almost like they're intentionally drawing it out. Available, let's go. So dead. sometime today would be great. Yeah, after this boss, we'll end the video there. Unfortunately, I'm stuck with a person that's a little slow with going through the rounds here. I like getting stuff done fast. On there. Might have to do some damage for us. I just want the snow shield. Oh, it doesn't do snow shield. I thought it did. Because I didn't see it was off. Dagger Pip. After I hit this. Will they survive? Ah, you fizzled, you bastard. About time. Talk to Astra, and then I am going to end this video.
I was sure you'd meet your doom. You can have this golden seal. Vestry is the next of us you'll need to talk to. He rules Vestryland. To the gate to Vestryland, a raven. You should go speak to Grimaldi and see if he can make you a key. Then take the golden seal to Grandmother Raven.
Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.